Hello, and we are back in the Commonwealth. This is High Templar with my Fallout 4 Survival. And yeah, I was just back in the factory, but I didn't want to bother with backtracking myself to the Good Neighbor, because that's a safe place. And I also managed to sell some stuff, not all of them, because I do want to arm some people there. And at the same time, I kinda got addiction to mentats, which I need to, you know, clear it up sometime later. Also mildly dehydrated. Mildly is not so good. And I use this grilled rat stack to actually cover all the stuff that I needed here. So I will be trying to get
sweet pit boy, brother.
I will be trying to get to one of my settlements. Seems that I'm in much better situation that I used to. I guess we'll build that robot workbench in Sanctuary. And then we'll start try to, you know, restore the settlement that was destroyed. Alright. I guess we will try to take this bridge. Or will we? This is a new threat. Trouble brewing. Oh yeah, okay. Public knowledge, vault calling, call to arms. Wasn't I on the mission from... That's weird. I had another mission. Oh, okay, that's not it. Mobile station, right. I will be ignoring this one. I had a mission about... I mean, I got it from this guy, Cabot, right? Yeah, that was one. Special delivery. And that one's way far here. Okay, let's try to get back through this place, because we actually cleaned up it a bit already and we might be able to survive that. Because I thought I've cleaned up pretty much everything on my way here, but I still managed to find some new enemies.
Picking up some ammo, sir.
All right. Did not foresaw that. But yeah, cool.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Food. Probably was here. I think I've cleared that place, but that was some time ago. They might be back. Either way, I'm saved. I just need to get to a place where I can drink a lot. Yeah. I have surely been here. Let's cook the dogs. Right. Am I a bit lost now? This is the right way. Yeah, I've been here. Those guys killed me, I think, some time ago. I mean, I might be remembering things wrong. It's totally possible. Yeah, that's proper way. Just don't remember it very well. That looks very, very cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I took that bridge, right? Yes, I did. Some swarm bots. That's swarm bots. Silver Shroud Radio. Now the question is, this is Bunker Hill, but we don't need to go to Bunker Hill. I mean, actually we probably should go to Bunker Hill because it's kind of safe. Hey, hello, who are you?
Almost ready to do another circuit. Only lost two men on the last one. Market's the white building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Got a problem?
I might be a doctor one day. Or maybe a sharpshooter.
You have some sort of
Doc Weathers. Sorry about that.
Yeah? What?
Can't seem to shake the...
I run
flu.
Three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
Yeah, yeah, I know. We are supposed to talk to this guy at some point. We might as well do right now.
Stockton.
You ever buy anything from Good Neighbor or Diamond City? Odds are it's been delivered by my men.
Okay.
Old man Stockton.
You ever find yourself needing to buy or sell something, especially in bulk? Talk to one of my employees in the market.
All right. I seem to have.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Tell the good doc what's wrong.
Yeah.
Spend your caps, and I'll make it all better.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I got loads of stimpaks, chems, you name it.
I would like to. Whoa, this is heavy. Have lots of antibiotics. I don't have any Addictol. I guess I need it. Yeah, I think I need it. I mean, is there a ham station here? Probably there is a ham station here. Wait, is
I
that
fixed up most of
water?
What's here myself, so it's all guaranteed. Unless you
it's water. Oh, that's water for free. Now I'm properly hydrated. Awesome. Absolute. What was that? I guess that was my mouse. Maybe I can get my own Addictal going. I mean, where is the chem station? There should be a chem station somewhere here. That's a workshop. That means I can at some point. Yeah, that's another doctor. Oh, there is another pump here. I forgot there is a pump here. Really?
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone?
That is absolutely amazing. I totally forgot about that.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road?
Yeah, I'm going to buy that Addictal because I might not have a chance to...
Dangerous world out there. Good thing too. Otherwise, no business for docs, am I right?
Yeah, well...
Could use some supplies, actually.
I got loads of stimpaks, chems, you name it.
I will need that Addictal. And then later on, maybe I will, you know, do some other stuff. Right now, I do have money. Okay, let's go.
Kay can patch you up if you're hurt. Best doc and vet around.
I can harvest that, and I kinda need corn. Corn's useful, more than you would know. It's used for vegetable starch, which is, you know, glue. That's probably my way, right? Yeah, more or less. Cool. Oh shoot. That was not aid inspiring. And this fog. Yeah, I was here, I know. This is the way. Tracker Memorial Bridge, and then all the way to Sanctuary. Ten Pine Bluffs seem to be surviving somehow. I thought they were destroyed. We'll have to look into that. Yeah, all seem to be peace and quiet. I don't need to take that bridge, but it looks very new. So there is bound to be something scary on the other side. But with this slight fog, it's enough to, you know, block my view. But I do have to keep to the river. Last time I think I was actually using that thing, right? The lift? Was a lift somewhere here? I might be wrong. Right. Shoot! Damn it! Whoa! Somebody really didn't like that bridge. Surely we don't want to go this way. Wow. All right. Yeah, I kind of remember this place. Here it is. That's an elevator. We'll get this. Come on, jump in. One step closer. No, 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 no.
Heads up.
What can I do for you?
Actually,
look alive.
What can
Wait
I
there.
Do for you?
Look alive.
No problem.
Come on.
Certainly.
Over here.
I'll get it done.
Thank you. Yeah, this place is dead. I mean, people here are dead. And that's grand. That's just the way we like it. We should be able to go pretty... Whoa! That's you? How did you... How... Are you a magician, Ada? Yeah, we need to take that road, I guess, but it's kind of a bit broken. Have I forgot that I jumped something or something? And now I can't go back? That would be kind of annoying. I have to find another way down. But we are getting closer. Lexington. Super Duper Mar Lexington. We are closer to where we were, so it's not so bad. Yeah, I probably was going some one of those roads. Alright, alright, alright. We are close to... It's... Ida staying behind. Wasn't that the factory? Yes, Corvega assembly plant, exactly. So that is the way... I think I haven't actually cleared that one. No, it's clear. Cool. That surely means there are no more nasty elements in there. Wow. Alright. There should be some way to travel back down. Sorry about that. I will have to... I do apologize. Just give me 1 second. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Sometimes I wonder if I will ever get rid of this. Never mind. How do I get down? How do I get down? Must be a way to get down, and I'm just not seeing it. Usually, when there is... Wait, was that? No. I'm peckish. Yeah, I can fix that. Oh, actually, that's not so bad. Let's eat some dog. And there you go. Where are we? Drumlin dinner. Yeah, okay, fine. We haven't been in this area really before. But we have been to Lexington. And we pretty much cleared it, so should be fine. Unless some new gang has entered town, which is absolutely possible. Yeah, I've been definitely been here. Sorry for... taking the map for so many times, but... I just need to pick the right road and then, you know, follow it. Damn it. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Ah, the countryside. You can actually see the enemies from a reasonable distance. So you don't have to crouch all the time. That's something. And this is the church tower already, we can see from far away. It seems that really there is nothing here. Like, literally nothing new has happened here. This is the diner. There's nothing interesting there. Let's go to my garage. I'm pretty sure nothing will attack us here. It's good to be back home. Well, almost. I must admit that this character that I've made right now has a lot better stamina for running than my previous one. Although, mind you, he actually has some endurance and stuff. Yes, I'm back. Hello there, buddy. Hello.
What? Hello.
No, I just wanted to...
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Yeah. Just wanted to talk to you. Really. You're amazing. Thank you. Store all jank. That sounds like something I want to do.
It's always fascinating.
Yeah, yeah.
Watching you create.
Not really what I want to do, but never mind. Stop doing that. Right, let's go to Sanctuary. We need to build this robotic workbench. Yeah, this guy's getting better.
The robot workbench is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots.
Simplest of minds. I do have a feeling she's talking about me, and I'm slightly, you know, annoyed.
What's going on?
Hello, Sturgis. Carla!
Yeah.
Fiberglass, nuclear material. I'd have all of those, just not on me at the moment.
How may I be of service? Let's take a look at what you've got.
Not what I've got, I need what you've got. Actually, let's take all of it. Yes, I'm sure I want to take all of it. I do want to put most of this in here, because I will be arming my settlers. I don't want, you know, for bad things to happen to them again. Cytek Calibrated Shot Combat Shotgun will be actually mine. I do want to see if I can modify it, because it's already looking like it already looks like it's modified pretty well. Now all those combat armors. Once again, I apologize. But what is the most important here is that we have lots of junk. I can actually store all the mods here because, you know. It's funny because it's still showing me as if I was carrying 300. Fiberglass. I need some telephones or stuff like that. No, I know where I can find fiberglass. Don't worry about me. I kind of want to store all the junk here. I probably have, might have some fiberglass at my shop. Why do I carry so much? These are mine, fine. Ammo? Oh yes, the ammo, the missiles, and fusion cores. Mostly the missiles, really.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Looking to lighten your load?
Yeah. Carry this for a moment for me. Shall you? And what else? some meat. I must store those things out there. Let's just store grenades on you and run back. Actually, probably you are probably not very much interested in me running there and back, are you? Let's cut it off from the video. Alright, the moment of truth. Although, do I have one more of those somewhere here? Probably.
Hey Marcy, I was thinking.
I did took a lot of fiberglass, and yes, I can build it right now.
Maybe I can help.
No, you won't do it right. I have to do it myself.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
June, I'm sorry. I'm just busy right now. Let me finish up, then we'll go for a walk.
Let's put it here by the garden. Awesome. Now the moment of truth, really. Will everything... Will Ada turn on me once I install this chip?
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
I thought you wouldn't.
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Yeah.
Time to operate.
Just be certain you don't disconnect anything essential while you're rummaging through my circuitry. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
Alright.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix... fix anything.
Alright, special mode. Alright, I guess that's a modify and build. And then...
You certainly know your way around a workbench.
Alright. And then we can build some more automatons. So will you kill me?
Heads up.
How may I be of service? A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
Alright.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Oh, so there are more.
And this is important because...
I will explain. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Alright. Why the joke? Used to be sarcasm.
Looks like it's RoboBrain season.
At least until our mission is complete. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Yeah. It's not like... Completed new threads. Cool. Now, let me craft new automatron. Whoa, okay, wait, what? Circuitry, ceramic, duct tape, adhesive, lots of adhesive, lots of aluminium. I knew there will be aluminium used. Yeah, let's build one. Assault on head. Yeah, I'm not using so much adhesive. So assault on head. Actually, that's not so much. Yeah, why not? Protector on torso. I do have those mods, I can just attach them. They seem to be pretty complicated actually. Assault on left arm. Yeah, I think laser would be much better. Have armor for this one, so it will have to be mix and match really. I'm just wondering how much do I already have everything. Let's make good frontal armor for him. I do have lots of economy, one more blue here.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
We got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So,
this unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Personality subroutine? Would you mind explaining that to me?
Processing. This unit is equipped with a dynamic personality subroutine to allow a more human-like interface. The subroutine is equipped with several advanced AI protocols, such as emotion, humor, companionship, and empathy. The personality subroutine is highly recommended by the manufacturer if long-term rapport with this unit is expected. Do
yeah,
you
yeah.
wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Yes, please.
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Sorry.
All systems go?
Don't worry. I may look unique, but all of my systems are operating properly. So, shall we depart?
Time to hit the road.
Excellent. I'll endeavor to do my best.
No, I don't really want to...
Don't worry. My ocular sensors are well suited for travel at night.
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
So I've made the new robot.
My systems are... continuing to function at peak efficiency.
I think I actually need to put a laser on him? Yeah. Yes.
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you.
I'm going to leave the Automatron 460 in Sanctuary Hills. So he will be helping those guys here.
To join my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Yeah, that was cool. We've built like
pleasure to see you again, sir.
Kinda
to depart.
Assaultron somewhat? Never mind.
My onboard functions are operating at full capacity.
Alright, and we know we will be hunting Robobrains, and I think
I have some to spare.
And I think I will be finished on this on that note. In this place. And we will again? Thirsty? Really? And we will find some targets for us to work on. We'll have to figure out what we want to do at first. But either way, thank you for watching. Hope you like it. If you did, press like, comment, fuel, and see my other videos. I do some Total War videos, some DLC analysis, and my videos, and I do Let's Plays in different games. See you later!